Seriously.com.
No chance. I don't know. I have to watch season one, the rest of season one that I didn't see from our series, so no, thanks.
Yeah, it's
pass on that.
Also kind of like a little addiction to series, like I don't know if I can live without watching series.
Oh, for how long? 10 years. 10 years? I don't know. Maybe you would have to be a stand-up comedian or something then for these 10 years, maybe.
I think I could wear it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think that's pretty practical, so you don't have to do anything else. Can go to sleep at night and that's good.
Yeah.
Free orgasms every day.
I leave it by that.
I'm sorry?
No. Then I will never watch series again. Human Centipede?
Oh, nice.
No.
It's nothing for me. I can't do this stuff. Huh?
No.
That would be nice, actually, I think. So, I think we are all addicted a little bit.
Yeah, that's a great opportunity. Just take the million and then you have... yeah, you're like, okay, I got the million. I don't need this
anymore. I don't need Instagram anymore.
Yeah. I always thought I didn't learn that much in school because, I don't know, I wasn't really happy in school with most of the classes or lessons. I was just liking... I liked art and theater, and I was really low in my school, so... But I love reading, so I don't know.
Yeah, for me it's different. There were some subjects I liked and some things I learned that I want to keep in my mind. But I think you are going to make movies your whole life, so you can do that without the school stuff.
Yeah, but I have to read the script.
He's gonna have a new job on the set, script reader.
That's okay. I'm over it.
But I'm still together with my very first love, so that's kind of not a thing.